Make ready, friends! We are come to the burn!
Thank you. Ah, there you are. Between contending with bloodthirsty beasts and sand in my every conceivable place, I had begun to despair of finding you again.
Do you recognize the crashed ship over yonder? Mistress Alizé and I briefly inspected it. It is the vessel that bore Master Alfano away.
But there was no sign of him, nor of Maxima and his people.
War Machina. It would seem they were involved in a struggle. There may be clues. We should split up and search the area.
These were no ordinary soldiers. Over here! The insignia on this man's uniform identifies him as one of the Emperor's personal guard.
Hand-picked soldiers, answering only to the royal family.
That would explain why all the casualties are Garlean. They were fighting their own.
You're saying the Emperor was behind all this? That Alfano is his prisoner?
Aye, we must not jump to conclusions. Besides, Alfano is more than capable of looking after himself, is he not?
I suggest we return to Doma to consider our options. Whatever happened here, Master Alfano is long gone, and any subsequent search may safely be left in the hands of the Shinobi.
Where in the world are you, brother? If you die on me, I will never let you hear the end of it.